Yes, before we begin to eat, we dash place a napkin on our lap. So what would you write? Can, might, may, or should? Yes, Arshi.
Ma'am, it must be D, should.
Before we begin to eat, we dash. So you are saying should?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, should. Before we begin to eat, we should place a napkin on our lap. Okay. Now, next question. She spent the day talking about her pet projects and bored us all. She spent the dash day talking about her pet projects and bored us all. Options are some, new, whole, all. Yes, Prabhu.
I'm whole.
Yes, whole. WHOLE. She spent the whole day talking about her pet projects and bored us all. What are the pet projects? What do you mean by pet here? P-E-T, pet. Anyone? You can raise hand if you know the answer. What do you mean by pet over here? Here, pet means something which is done in a routine. Okay, not new. Which one does in a routine, usually. It's your pet job. Okay? It's her pet dialogue. Means like when you say something always, so it becomes your pet dialogue, pet project. Okay, pet job. Something which you do in a routine. Okay, next question is, you dash home before the rain sets in. Have you children got this very sample paper with you yesterday? Have you got these pages? Okay. Then I need not dictate it, right? We can only discuss. You dash home before the rain sets in. What will be the answer? The options are will have reached, would have reached, will have been reaching. Yes, what's the answer? Raise hand now. You dash home before the rain sets in. You will have reached before the rain sets in, or you will reached, or you would have reached, or will have been reaching. So here two options are absolutely wrong. That is B option, will reached. We never use third form with will. So that option you can simply cross out. Then C option was would have reached. Even that option is written wrong because it should be would have reached. ED should have been there. So B and C are grammatically wrong options. So we don't even have to consider them. So the doubt should be only between A and B. Will have reached and will have been reaching. So you dash home before the rain sets in. So before the rain sets in is a present tense, right? When we have present tense in the other section, then here we can use, yes, will have reached home. Though I would say you would reach home before the rain sets in. You might reach home or you will reach home. Here, you will have reached home is better than the will have been reaching home. Okay, but otherwise, if we go after the rule, it should be you will reach home before the rain sets in. Please make a correction in this question. Before the rain sets in, you will reach home. You can write another example to support this rule. I will pass if the exam starts today. I will pass if the exam starts today. Got it? Same rule. Okay, next question is now, which option displays the correct change of the following to reported speech? Which option displays the correct change of narration? The doctor said to Meena, you should take this medicine twice a day tomorrow. So what will be the answer over here? The four options are given. Yes, only Arshin's hand is up. Khushi. Yes, Khushi.
Ma'am, B option.
Okay, speak up the answer.
The doctor advised Meena that she should take that medicine twice a day the next day.
Yes. So the doctor advised Meena that she should take that medicine twice a day the next day. Okay, now next question is, now I will ask anyone. Okay, maybe you're raising hand or not. So all of you be alert. Which option displays a correct change of the following to reported speech? Shilpa said to Neetu, I'll return it to you after 2 days from today. And its answer is 23rd question. Simarleen, unmute yourself. Yes, Simarleen. Simarleen, if you don't know the answer, not a problem, just respond. Okay. Arpit Singh. Arpit Singh. Pushkar Jaggi. Very strange. If you don't want to answer, if you are not attending the class, then why have you logged in? Now your attendance doesn't matter like this.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, who is there?
Arpit.
Yes, Arpit. Question number 23. Have you got the text with you? Arpit, the question is, Shilpa said to Neetu, I will return it to you after 2 days from today. What's the answer of this question? This sample paper was shared yesterday. Yes, speak up.
Shilpa said to Neetu, I will return it to you after 2 days from today. Shilpa. Ma'am, I think option A.
Okay, speak up the answer.
Shilpa said to Neetu, she would return it to her after 2 days from today.
So we would leave said to as said to. Won't we change it to something else?
It will be changed to told.
Okay. But why don't you consider option B then? Shilpa told Neetu.
Yes, ma'am, it can be option B also.
Even B is correct. Very nice. Is it okay to say that Shilpa told Neetu she will return? What about that? No, that is not there.
Yes.
You were saying like even B is okay, even A is okay. There is no option, all of these. Apply your mind. How will you do when you are not knowing the main rules? Shilpa told Neetu. Yes. Then what would come?
Shilpa told Neetu she would return.
Again?
It to her after 2 days from that day.
Okay. Then which option is correct? A, B, C or D?
D.
Okay. Speak up the D option.
She said that she would return it to her after 2 days from that day.
Why you go after this?
Ma'am, because it is making some sense.
Very nice. Very nice. Don't say like it's making some sense. Talk about the rules that it is like covering up all the rules of the narration. Number one, there is the conjunction that is there. Then I has been converted into she. Then will has been converted into would. Then afterwards you is again her. After 2 days from that day, right? Basically, all the other rules are being covered up in D option. But still, anything else? Anyone else? Come on. Yes, Prabhgun.
Ma'am, according to me, it's the C option. Okay. That is, Shilpa replied to Neetu that she would return it to her after 2 days from that day.
Yes. This very sentence is covering up all the rules. Even said to has been, you know, converted into replied or told or something. Because we cannot change said to into said. Is that clear? So we cannot say Shilpa said when it was said to Neetu. So Shilpa replied Neetu that she would return it to her after 2 days from that day. Okay. The option B was wrong because though told was there, but we did not have the other rules like that or would. Okay. Now next question is, we dash borrow money as there was a lack of funds. We dash borrow money. We had to, we has to, we have to, or we will. Yes, what will be the correct answer? Tarundeep, roll number 45.
Yes, ma'am, had to will be the answer, ma'am. Ma'am, because was is written there.
Just a minute.
So we will use. Okay.
Yes, Tarundi, beta. Repeat.
Ma'am, I was saying that A will be the right answer because, ma'am, there in the sentence was is written.
Yes.
Then we will use perfect tense in the
past. We had to borrow money as there was a lack of funds. Why had to? Because on in the second part also there is past tense was. Okay, had it been like because there is a lack of funds, then we had to write, we could write, we have to borrow money. Then both ways present, otherwise both way past. Yes, children, anyone please send the attendance, attendance, English period attendance to Aditya sir also and to me also. Right now, take the attendance. Screenshot, I mean. Who will send? Okay, Harshdeep, yes, send. Okay, now next is this Pranav part we did yesterday. Okay, so come to the question number 8. I sent you the whole paper, I guess. Question number 46. You look a bit of a wrestler yourself, that part. Have you got it, children, with you? Okay. So I'm on page number 58. If you people have got the page numbers also with you. So 8th question, I mean 46th question. It's extractus, like you look a bit of a wrestler yourself. I said, a little flattery helps in making friends. So do you, he replied, which put me off for a moment because at that time I was rather thin. Well, I said modestly, I'll do wrestle a bit. Who is the speaker of the first line? Jyotsaru. Speak up all the answers, 46, 47, 48, 49. Jyotsaru. Yes, Jyotsaru. I'm repeating, like it doesn't matter if you don't know the answer. The main thing is that at least you tell us that you are there listening to us. Kritika, unmute yourself. Yes, one thing more, Harshdeep. Those who are not responding, please write their names separately and send that list to Aditya sir and to me also. They will be marked absent. So far, this Jyotsarup could not respond, as Simarleen could not respond. And this, now whom I was asking? Yes, Kritika. Kritika. Kritika, I wanted to congratulate also. You won prize at Sahodaya level for face painting. Now at least say thank you. Okay, so Kritika is also absent. Otherwise, she might have come turned up. You know, when you are being appreciated. Okay, Diksha, roll number 11. Yes. Yes, Diksha. unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So who is the speaker of the first line? You look a bit.
Ma'am, A. Hari Singh.
Yes, A. Hari Singh. That's it. So why did the speaker want to be friends with the listener? Aditi, roll number one. Why did the speaker want to be friends with the listener? Options are,
yes,
because
ma'am.
He wanted to favor from him. He wanted a favor because he wanted to teach him a lesson, because he wanted to rob the listener, because he was impressed by the qualities of the listener. Yes.
C option, because he wanted to rob the listener.
Okay, so the speaker wanted to be friends with the listener because his intention was to rob him off. Okay, so 48th question. Arman, unmute yourself. Arman. Yes, speak up, beta. I've seen your hand.
Yes,
you'll
ma'am.
Be marked present when you speak. Yes.
Yes. 48th question.
Yeah, let me read out. Which word from the extract is the opposite of criticism? Friends, bit, making, flattery. Yes.
Flattery.
Okay. Criticism, its opposite can be flattery. Okay. How did the letter, how did the thief flatter Anil? Now Ankita will answer. Ankita. How did the
yes, ma'am.
How did the thief flatter Anil?
The A option, by saying that he looked like a wrestler.
Okay, can you explain it? How did the thief flatter Anil? Can you explain this answer in two or three sentences?
Yes, ma'am. By saying that he looked like a bit of a wrestler to Anil.
Okay. So how did the thief flatter Anil? The thief flattered him by saying that he looked like a wrestler. But why do you say think that it was a flattery? Who will answer this question? Why, how do you think, or why do you think like it was a flattery? It was not a fact. Yes, Imani.
Ma'am, the speaker want to be friends with the listener. Mean Hari Singh wanted to be friend with the Anil.
Okay, when you want to be friends with somebody, then do you always flatter the others? Is that a fact or an opinion?
Opinion.
But I want a fact. Most of our answers in the papers should be based upon our facts. Okay, fact-based answers will be there. Yes, anyone else? My question is, like, how do you think like it was a flattery? Yes? Yes, Arshin?
Ma'am, I think that this was a flattery because Anil too was a thin man and he didn't look like a wrestler.
Yes, that's a fact. Because in the story it is mentioned that he did not look like a wrestler. Okay. Now 49th question is like 50th question. Anil replied that even the thief looked like a wrestler. How did the thief feel then? Anil replied that even the thief looked like a wrestler. Then how did the thief feel then? Yes. Garima, roll number 15. Unmute yourself. Garima.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I think B option.
Why?
Why B it option? Offended him as he was very thin at that time. Ma'am, because Anil was also very thin and because Hari was also very thin and he doesn't look like a wrestler as well.
Okay. Any other thing you want to add? So the thief felt offended. What do you mean by offended? Insulted. He felt insulted. So sometimes
ashamed.
One should flatter others only when the things are a little genuine. Otherwise, your flattery might offend others. Okay, now next question is, it will be for somebody else. Aryansh, this question is for you. Aryansh, he's not joined in properly. Aryansh, Aditya Sharma and Janvi. Okay, Pushkar, question for you, Pushkar, unmute yourself. Why did Lenko need money? To buy a tractor, to save his family from hunger, to buy a buffalo?
B option.
Okay. Lenko needed money to save his family from hunger. Okay, Aryansh. Aryansh, now second. 52nd question. How does Nelson Mandela define the meaning of courage? How does Nelson Mandela define the meaning of courage? Okay, Ravneet.
Ma'am, A option.
Okay, speak up. What's the A option?
Ma'am, temperate over fear.
Repeat.
Ma'am, A option.
Okay.
Temperate over fear.
Okay. Nelson Mandela defined the meaning of courage as having triumphed over fear. When you are able to overcome your fear, that is courage. Okay. Courage is not the absence of fear. Courage is the ability to overcome fear, right? That is what Nelson Mandela said. What happened when the pilot had covered a distance of 150 kilometers from Paris? What happened when the pilot had covered a distance of 150 kilometers from Paris? Okay, Ravnoor.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, D option.
Okay, speak up the answer.
There were stormy clouds all over.
Okay. What happened when the pilot had covered a distance of 150 kilometers from Paris? There were stormy clouds all around. Okay. How did Anne justify her being talkative in the essay? How did Anne justify her being talkative in the essay? Option A, B, C, D. So 54th question, Rahul. Yes, Rahul. Rahul didn't respond earlier also. Yes, Aryansh.
C option.
Okay, 54th question. Repeat the answer.
C option.
What's the answer? Pick up that. What's the sentence? Cannot you read out the whole line better, Aryansh? It was an inherited trait from her mother and no one could change it.
So yes, ma'am.
How did she justify her being talkative? She says that it was an inherited trait from her mother and she could not, and no one can change it.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now next is, why is Wanda seen as different by the other girls? Aditya Sharma.
Ma'am, because of her origin and dress.
Why is Wanda seen as different by other girls? Because of her?
Origin and dress.
Okay. What is
option C.
Okay. What's the meaning of origin? What's the meaning of origin, Aditya? Yes, let me unmute you.
Ma'am, jahan se koi cheez start hoti hai.
Yes, starting point. So here yes. It would mean the birth. Okay, origin is the something, genesis, that's the beginning of something. So she was seen different by other girls because of her origin and dress. What was the color of the dress in Peggy's drawing? What was the color of Peggy's drawing? Ruhani? Yes, Ruhani, beta, come on. Ruhani seems absent. Kritika, you woke up, Anna? Okay, Kritika, give the answer. What was the color of the dress in Peggy's drawing? Kritika, yes. Kritika, your hand is up and you're... Yes.
Yeah. Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning. Yes,
ma'am, आप पहले भी मुझे अनम्यूट कर रहे थे बट मेरी ऑप्शन ही नहीं आ रही थी मैम मैं थी क्लास में
बट यू कुड हैव रेज्ड हैंड isn't it
ma'am option hi nahi aa rahi thi raise hand ki matlab network issue aa raha tha
okay chalo it's okay
ma'am green
are you sure children green raise hand all of you sent show thumbs up if it was actually green because I don't remember was it green okay so all are saying green so audience poll I'll go with audience yes Kritika congratulations Now you won't have the option to unmute yourself. Okay, which tree did the crow shake? So which tree did the crow shake? Mango, maple, oak, or hemlock? 57th question. Mishti, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Which tree?
Ma'am, option D, hemlock tree.
Yeah, hemlock. So the crow shook the hemlock tree. Mr. Harriet suggested Mrs. Pumphrey get Tricky hospitalized and keep him under observation for dash days. Yes. Whom to ask? Arman, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number 58.
Okay, ma'am.
For how many days?
15.
Even I don't remember this answer also. Yes, raise hand if it is correct. Imani says it is correct. Parth also says. Okay, Tarun, Deep, Diksha, sab's carrying 15. Okay. Khushi, you're not saying anything? Is 15 correct answer? Imani is also not giving any answer. Khushi, are you there? So, okay, Imani, thank you. Prabhgun, what did you say? Yes or no? Okay. Yes, Prabhgun.
Ma'am, it's a yes from my side.
You mean it's 15 is correct, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, now next one is. Okay, remember it, children, that he was asked to be hospitalized for observation for 15 days. Okay, which one of the below suits Anil? A fat and amiable fellow, an easygoing, kind and thin fellow, a tall, lean fellow, affluent and spendthrift. Okay, so those, if the one who would be giving the answer should be ready to answer, to tell the meanings of the words of D option also. Okay. Yes, give the answer. Who knows the answer to 59th question? Raise hand. Don't worry, I won't ask you the meaning of D option. Now raise hand. Okay, Prabhgun.
Ma'am, it's B option, an easygoing, kind and thin fellow.
Yes, B option is correct. An easygoing and all. Easygoing, kind and thin fellow. Now tell the meaning of Prabhgun, affluent. Aditya, you can tell. Okay.
आपने कहा था meaning नहीं पूछना.
Okay. Let me tell you then. I guess many of you already might be knowing it.
मैम मेरा 59th का C option है correct.
59th C. A tall, lean fellow. Why not an easygoing? Even easygoing is okay. He was an easygoing, kind and thin fellow. Because this adjective is missing in C option. So as per the key C is given, that's why you are saying?
No, no, ma'am.
No, B is correct. He's an easygoing fellow. He's kind and he's a thin fellow. Okay. Okay. And C option, this adjective is missing. So I guess B is better. Not guess, B is correct answer. Okay. Affluent means being rich, and spendthrift means a person who spends a lot. Okay. The person who spends wastefully. This person who spends money without realizing the worth of it. So affluent means being rich, and spendthrift means being a wasteful person. So Anil was not such. So finally, the question is, how did Griffin finally escape? He escaped by hitting people, by running away as fast as he could, by hiding, or by taking off all his clothes. So answer would be D. So by taking off all his clothes, right? Okay, children, thank you very much. So tomorrow we'll see. Now you'll have your exam, I guess. You're not coming tomorrow? You're not coming tomorrow? If not coming, then you can show me your hand. So you'll be coming on, yes. Okay, Tarundi. So you'll be, I'll see you on your exam day. All the very best. God bless you very well. So prepare your paper very well. Okay, you people are all very well prepared for the exams. Just give it a final touch. Okay, all the best. God bless you all.